Ulambile, usuthi, are you hungry? Are you angry? Because you don't participate in anything, right? So you guys are gonna be my mpukus. These are reds, right?
Mpukus.
Two reds. You are given a red for fun, and you are given a red for education. And you choose which one you're running after. So let's say I'm one of you guys, right? At your age. So here we go. This is my mpuku for fun. This is my mpuku for
education.
And when I say on your marks go, you guys must run in different directions. And I'm going to run after one of you. All right. On your marks, get set, go. Come back. This is my mpuku for fun. This is my red for fun. Right? So what do I do? You can sit, my love. I'll call you just now. So this is my red for fun. Where's my thing? My mic. What's your name, my love? What's your name?
Enami. Oh, you're so beautiful. Guys, isn't she beautiful?
She is.
Yeah, she is.
My black American.
Beautiful. Woohoo! Love again. All right. So, manje soshaya ivosho mos.
Yeah.
I was in Kupuli bro. And it's just, you know, we're having fun.
Yeah, bro.
Two choices in life. You decide on what you want to shaya ivosho, right? So come Saturday. I need to school on Sepuma Friday. Because you guys are always having fun on a Friday. So come Friday, so Shaivo. So let's go and Shaivo. Friday, Vosho. Saturday, Vosho. Sunday, Vosho. Okay, now come Monday, right? So what are we going to do on Monday?
At school.
And Monday there's a test. But tonight we were Vosho ring.
We didn't study.
So do you think she's gonna pass the test?
No.
If she keeps doing this every other weekend, do you think she's gonna pass the term?
No.
Do you think she's gonna pass that year, that grade?
No.
Is she gonna finish my kick?
No.
Is she gonna go to university?
No.
Why is she not gonna go anywhere? Because she went and chose and ran after the mpuku for
fun.
Now come my mpuku.
Education.
Right. I'm telling you not to run too fast because I'm old. On your marks, get set, go, go.
Come on, get.
She runs. All right. So now come Friday. What do we do with
you? Runist.
We're studying, right? Now we're going to pretend as if we're writing, yeah? Come Friday, we are studying for the test that's coming on Monday. Come Saturday, what are we doing?
Studying.
Come Sunday, what are we doing?
Studying.
Exactly. Come Monday, what are we doing?
Writing.
And who's passing the test?
You.
Why are you passing the test?
Because I study.
Are you going to pass the test?
Studied.
Yes.
Why are you passing the test?
Because I study.
Are you going to pass the grade?
Yes.
Why?
Because she started.
Yes.
Are you going to get your degree?
Yes, yes.
Oh, yes.
Because you chose the right to run after. Guys, there's nothing wrong with having fun. But you can't do two things at once. You can't be busy na bafana and then be busy with iskolo. It's going to disturb you. Because two mpukus that are running different ways. There's no way you can have two mpukus running it after each other or at the same direction at the right pace. You understand?
Yes.
So what are we choosing today? What are we deciding to choose?
Education.
Which mpuku are we running after?
Education.
Education mpuku. Yes, yes.
Yes, yes.
Good job. All right.
Education.
So we're gonna give them a chocolate for participating, right?
Yeah.
Everyone
that
participates, they get a chocolate. Who else participated?
Oh, it was her.
No, man, I just want the people that came now. Alright, so we got that. So what are we choosing?
Education.
I love that. Okay. What do you guys see here?